name is Roger with cablingplus.com. Today I want to show you how to install a BNC connector onto a piece of RG59U CCTV cable used for installing cameras in any installation. The particular connector that I'm going to be installing today is the DB59BNC connector. It's called the double bubble connector. The first thing you need to do is get yourself a good piece of RG59U cable, and then you want to prepare the cable for installing the connector. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to strip the cable. And help prepare it properly for the connector. Once you have the braid exposed, the thing you want to do is fold down the braid around the jacket. As a little trick, I like to install a piece of Velcro on the stripper to help me with that process. If you don't like doing that, you can just do it with your fingers. Once you have the cable prepared, the nice thing about the DB59BNCU connector is that it doesn't have a blind entry. It has a little collet that's right there, and it makes it real easy to put the pin or the center conductor of your cable right into that collet. That way you know that the cable is installed correctly. Then you just push the cable into the connector with a little pressure until the pin pops out. Once the pin pops out, and I hope you can see that, you've basically inserted the cable correctly into the connector. The next step is grab your compression tool, and we like to recommend the CPLCRBC-B, and this comes in various colors. This happens to be a green one, but it comes in red and it comes in blue, and you just need to put the color on the end of that part number, CPLCRBC-B. So once you have the tool in your hand, you simply pull back the jaws, insert the connector into the jaws of the tool, release the jaws, and press down on the tool. Once you do that, simply undo the jaws and your connector is complete. You have a pure 360 degree connection around the cable. It's the only connector on the market that actually gives you a 360 degree clamp around the back of the cable, and also because it's called a double bubble, you have an internal connection with the collet that clamps down on the center pin of the cable. This is going to assure you a very high quality picture, and it's also going to minimize any corrosion due to weather. A lot of the regular crimp connectors, because of the way they're designed, they use an Acticon type of crimp. It opens up air pockets that allows moisture to get into the cable and eventually to the pin, which corrodes the cable. That's another benefit of the DB connector. If you'd like to know more about this particular connector or any of our other professional grade products, please check our website out at www.cablingplus.com. Thank you for watching.